Ulfa.
Hans, how's work?
I wouldn't know.
Betty.
You joined the party yet, Hans?
Can't say I have, nein.
What are you waiting for?
I'm still filling out that form you gave me. It's all too complicated for a stupid painter like me.
Well, I hope you're not that stupid.
You do want to work, don't you? Here. Read the good book.
Though Hans Hubermann appeared to be a simple man, he was anything but. Adolf Hitler. I met him once. I meet everyone once. But in Germany in 1938, you might have sworn he was immortal. He was everywhere.
Papers. Feet down. Papers.
So, was your mother serious when she said, don't bother coming home if you don't have the right money?
What do you think? Don't even think about it, Uli.
I thought you wanted to run away.
With 12 pfennig?
10, if you buy something.
We'd starve in a week.
We're starving now.
I can't leave now.
Why not?
I just couldn't.
Women. My turn. How about that, Kish?
Hey! Come back, Solmensch!
Can't you just take a quick peek in the kitchen? I don't even know where the kitchen is. Then, why don't I come in with you?
No looking at my dress.
What do you take me for?
Close your eyes. Look at this.
Are you trying to be funny? Thank you. because of that. Do you think you could ask for some more biscuits next time?